Hello, lovely people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's that time again to bring you beat breakdown sessions. Today, we're working on Rema, Holiday, Dope Tune, Dope Session. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to share. Let's get straight into it. Let's go. So this is the first melody. I played it and then I converted it to audio. Originally, this is how it looks like. So we have two instruments playing together, an e-piano and then a violin, which is very low. This is how it sounds. So after I played this, I had to reverse it to get the exact sound in the song. So this is how I did it. We have the melody like this, and then I pressed Alt plus Y, which will bring up the score flipper. So you flip horizontally, and then it turns the notes upside down. So this is how it sounds now. And I do same for the violin, Alt plus Y, accept. So I come to the playlist, I select the pattern, and then because we want to reverse it, I will have to convert it to audio so we can reverse it easily. So after the selection, you press Ctrl plus Alt plus C. That is the shortcut to consolidate a pattern from the piano roll to an audio. So you see this pop up here and then you click Start. When the process ends, you get something like this. So now we are going to use the reverse function here to reverse the full audio. Like this, you click on the reverse option and then this is what you have. Yes, so this is exactly what I did to get that reverse effect on the first pattern. So the e-piano is coming from Lounge Lizard. The preset is time-based 7NE31. So 7NE31 under time-based. And then the violin is also coming from Morphin, STR Cello 1FG. This is the next instrument, which is a pluck, and it sounds like this. So this pluck is coming from Morphin. It's also coming from Morphin. The preset is WND Bottle Blue FG. Playing together with the melody, we have. Okay, so this is the next instrument we have. This melody is coming from the Lounge Lizard e-piano, but then it's playing a different melody at some parts of the song. So the three instruments playing together. We move to the next instrument, which is. That's the first melody. And it also plays this other melody here. This instrument is coming from flex, and the preset is warm pad from flex. Playing together with the old instruments, we have this. Our next instrument is this guy, which comes in just twice in the whole beat. So this one is also coming from Flex. The preset is Purple Lullaby from Flex. Playing together, we have So guys, this is our violin playing two different melodies. That was the first one you heard. This is the second melody. The violin is coming from Morphin. The preset is STR Violin NUC. This violin instrument is gradually becoming one of my favorite violin sounds. I really love it. So playing together, it sounds like this. Okay, so we also have this guy here sounding like this. That's actually a vocal sample coming from Flex. The preset is Choir Ass from Flex. Playing together, we have this. So guys, we move to our last melodic instrument, which is the bass. And then the log drum is handling the bass for today. Log drum sounds like this. The log drum is coming from Fruity DX10. You go through the presets and then you select log drum. I layered the log drum with FM sub to give it that bassy vibe. Both playing together, we have this. So we have our shaker here. And then the main drum bounce, we have our kick, our snare, and our hi-hats, both playing together. So we move on to our drum rolls. I had to search for a lot of drum samples, roll samples, and then chop them one by one to have these drum rolls we have here. This is the first one. So, a riser. And a clap. Sorry, a crash. This is the crash. The same riser here, the same crash here, and a drum roll here, which also sounds like this. Another roll here. The same roll, the same crash, and then another riser. Another crash riser. And lastly, we have these bongos. And then another one. A conga or a bongo, anyhow you call it. All of them sounding like this. So guys, that's all we have. Leave your questions in the comment section. Join my Telegram channel. The link is in the video description. Catch you in another beat breakdown session. Make sure you subscribe, you like, and you share. Thank you.
Straight out of Benin, I drop them my ears.